as Coulthard, as usual, edges closer in one and two. Then you get a yo-yo effect. Obviously, Michael will always be on the throttle. Couple of cars, and who's that off?
That's a big one.
That's a Jaguar. That's a Jaguar off into the barrier, and it looked...
Well, the steering wheel is out, so it's Johnny Herbert. Johnny Herbert, and he's thrown the steering wheel out. That is definitely the Englishman. What an awful way to finish his last Grand Prix in Formula One. But thank heavens he looks perfectly all right. Very bad damage to the car. Here's what happened as Johnny Herbert... Look!
Oh, that's a rare suspension failure. And Johnny, absolutely nothing he could do. He's hit the brake pedal, and the rear wishbones have given way and just pitched him into the tyre barrier. And a really nasty incident there for Johnny Herbert. There's going to be a lot of carbon fibre debris on the racetrack.
And thank heavens you can see that Johnny, the most popular man in Formula One without a doubt, seems to be perfectly okay. Has he got a bit of a problem with his leg? Yes, he has, because they're carrying him off the car. We're on lap 50 now, back looking at the battle for the lead temporarily as Johnny is carried off. The adrenaline got him out of the car. Obviously, I don't know whether it's a sprain or a break, but
And Johnny's ankles are bad enough on the after that terrible crash he had in F3000 as Coulthard now closer than ever.